For an investor, I believe it's very important for them to see the company as a whole, not only the present performance, but also how they intend to grow in future. Are they having real value-added products which can create more value? Are they having services, or if they are in the service sector, are they going to make a difference to how the overall Indian climate of Make in India is moving forward? I think that is very critical, other than what is the current situation.